As we watch Wood try to maneuver ball attack. He continues on. Puck comes to Green. They play it across and score! Perfect setup, Pavel Zacha. And it's 6-1.
Now Devils get it right back. As there's a big opening in the middle of the ice. The Penguins got all caught in the corner. And Andy Green finds a wide open Pavel Zacha to the left of goaltender Matt Murray. He can't get across, and he capitalizes on the one-timer. You see Dumoulin turns that puck over as he tries to make a play through the middle of the ice. Goes right to Green to Zacha. He buries.